First of all, congratulations to Top Esports for making it into the finals of the EWC presenting League of Legends. Can we get a round of applause? Secondly, can we please have the leader of G2 to present their key towards the front of the stage where their dreams will be crushed by Top Esports and their journey will end here.
直入主题吗？上来就让对面，上来就来交钥匙。
Can we get a round of applause for G2, everyone?
最后，观众朋友们也是为离开的 G2 献上了。
So for our interview, I wanted to start off that you guys are currently undefeated at the League of Legends tournament in EWC. How's the team feeling making into the finals? 首先，我想恭喜一下 Mako 选手成功进到 EWC 的决赛。现在这个整个队的态度是怎么样呢？
就是我们来这个就是为了夺冠来的。
We are here to become the victors of EWC. Well, my next question is that.Especially towards G2, where you guys were eliminated by G2 at MSI. So what's changed since then for you guys to take this 2-0? 其实上次你们打 G2 是在 MSI, 然后是零比三被淘汰了。所以这次有没有做什么调整呢？
就做了挺多调整的，包括 BP 上面，然后还有我们游戏里面做了一些针对他们的很多想法吧。然后包括他们的 BP, 我们也研究了很久。
We've actually made a lot of adjustments coming into tonight's best of three, especially for the ban pick phase, and luckily we were able to pull through. Now finally, your opponents in the finals will be T1. So what do you think of their progression so far at the EWC, and how will you go up against them? 所以你们的决赛对手是 T1, 然后我们也看到今天晚上 T1 赢了 Team Liquid, 所以你对他们的这个队的状态怎么样呢？
我觉得最近 T1 打得也挺好的，但是我们其实蛮久没交手了，很期待这次决赛的交手。
I feel like T1 is also in a very good form right now, and I'm excited to verse them in the finals. So finally, what do you have to say for the fans? Because this is the time that Top Esports will be making it into the EWC finals for League of Legends. 有没有什么想对粉丝们说的？因为这首进 EWC 的决赛。
来到就这个地方，感觉能感觉到就粉丝的热情特别高嘛。然后就是感谢大家来这边看我们比赛，然后也非常感谢，因为现在国内应该是非常晚了，然后感谢大家熬夜看我们比赛吧，辛苦大家。
This is my first time being in the EWC and especially the finals, and I really want to thank the fans, especially the Chinese fans that are staying up late to watch this.谢谢 Mako 选手。After this interview, we're gonna have the team captain crushing the key of G2. But first of all, we're gonna send it to AD.